let's say that I hope so a lot, but you never know. And if one day, you know, the source of ID stops, sure, I will try to do something else. No, absolutely. It's, you know, where does the ID come from? You never know, and you only touch wood so that, you know, they will still continue to come. Well, truly, I hope I'm not old enough to really, you know, give serious advice. So let's say that, you know, I can share with you some opinion that, you know, you're absolutely not advised to follow, neither taking me seriously at all. But if I was talking like to my, you know, to one of my friends, I would say that I think there is a few things I might share. First is that, you know, if you're not enjoying what you do, there is a few chances that people will enjoy reading you. And suffering is part of enjoying, because there is no job, fascinating job, where there is not moments where you so-called suffer, humbly suffer. But yes, sometimes it's very painful. It's painful that, you know, you can spend sometimes, you know, 5 hours trying to find the right words. But if you find them, it's worth doing it, because it will give you an extreme pleasure. The my second sharing will be that, as I said previously, writing is an incredible land of freedom. You can write whatever you want. But the only way to protect this freedom is to be very humble in your writing. At the very minute where you look at yourself writing, which means, you know, you're trying to take yourself seriously, you're dead. You have killed your writing, you have killed your freedom, and that's it. That's it. So my best sharing to a writer would be, do this job very, very seriously, but without ever taking you seriously. Because always remember, you're not operating someone, you're not developing a vaccine, you're just writing a story. So don't make such a big deal. You know, the biggest writer of the world, you know, even Shakespeare at the end, you know, he was an amazing storyteller, but he didn't invent the vaccine against cancer. And I'm sure that Shakespeare knew it himself. So, you know, just be careful of not taking that too seriously.
Okay, well, I appreciate your time.
My pleasure.